your climbing gear on purpose.
What would give you that idea? Really, Zip? It's like going up a set of stairs, only far less boring.
Yeah? Well, I wanna throw up every time you look down. Hey, Alice is back. Grab a headset.
Back so soon? From Florence, wasn't it?
Decided on Genoa at the last minute. My dissertation will never see daylight at this rate, but never mind that. What are you doing in Bolivia?
Ascending. Alistair, meet Tiwanak. She's a lovely pre-Incan civilization, currently in ruins.
Delighted.
I've been looking for certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in La Paz has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, among other things.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh well. Where would the suspense be otherwise? Works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it, then you'll have to wait an hour.
Deep breath, Zip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
Side if I can't see nobody. I got worked up thinking I'd put someone down today, and now there's nothing. He owes me one. Hell yeah, I'll tell Rutland myself. You know it.
Any idea who he is or who he works for?
I haven't the foggiest. He's deliberately unremarkable.
Is that good or bad?
It's deliberate, which isn't good.
That's a mechanism.
That's something I could move.
Thank you.
Swear to God.
So what? You jumped out and started swinging?
Yeah, sort of danced around, screaming and yelling, whatever.
Yeah? Well, I would have kicked the hell out of you.
Yeah, whatever, man. Came flying at me screaming monkey talk like that. Just did the first thing that popped into my head. Just bam. Flicking right between me.
And it started smoking it?
That's what it wanted. Monkeys get away. Funniest damn thing I've ever seen.
Yeah. I believe it when I see it.
Swear to God.
Isn't she beautiful? I'm falling in love all over again.
You say that to all the ruins.
I'm a terribly lucky girl. And here come the bloody tourists to spoil you.
Your gear doesn't pick up detail that small. What do you see?
Men with guns. Mercenaries by the look of them.
What are they doing there?
Getting into trouble.
What's all this stuff for?
Moving heavy materials deeper into the mountain, probably. Sometimes ancient builders had to tunnel around hard rock deposits.
Thank you.
forward.
Yes, but how?
With patience and persistence. That's a mechanism.